Are you also wondering how to transfer WhatsApp data to your new iPhone 17? I recently helped a friend migrate over 30 GB of WhatsApp messages to his new device, completely eliminating the need for iCloud storage. In today's video, I'll show you two reliable methods for migrating WhatsApp history. Let's get started. Method 1. WhatsApp's built-in official migration feature. On your old iPhone, open WhatsApp and go to Settings. Tap Chats and select Migrate Chat History to iPhone. This is a new official feature that allows you to privately and securely migrate your chat history without using iCloud. Now migrate to your new iPhone, download and install WhatsApp, and register using your previous phone number. After registration, a QR code will appear on the screen. Make sure both devices are connected to a stable Wi-Fi network. Scan the QR code displayed on your new phone on your old iPhone. This will connect the two devices and begin the transfer. Keep both phones close together and unlocked during the transfer. After the transfer is complete, tap Next on your new iPhone. Enter your WhatsApp username, and the transfer is complete. All your chats, photos, and videos will now appear on your new device. If the official method doesn't work or the transfer gets stuck, you can use iCareFone transfer for a smoother and faster transfer. Method 2. Transfer with iCareFone transfer. First, download and install Tenorshare iCareFone transfer on your computer, then launch it and select the WhatsApp option. Connect your old phone and new iPhone using a USB data cable. Unlock both devices and tap Trust or Allow when prompted. The program will detect both phones, and you can set your old phone as the source device and your new iPhone as the destination device. Click Transfer to begin. The software will first back up your WhatsApp data from your old device, then prepare and restore it to your new device. Make sure both phones remain connected and unlocked throughout the process. After the transfer is complete, open WhatsApp on your new iPhone. Register it using the same phone number and complete the setup. You'll be able to find all your chats, photos, and videos just as they were on your old device. That's it. With these two methods, you can easily migrate WhatsApp to your new iPhone. If this guide was helpful, please like, subscribe, and click the bell icon for more tutorials. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.